Okay, good morning, everybody. As I have been usually doing here for probably about the past week, I'm just now getting everything set up. So let's hold off on this for a moment. Oh, I want it full screen. Oh, close enough. But like I said, I'm still in the middle of setting up. This is just one of my little quirks. I just soon as get the stream started and just go ahead and set up afterwards. Not sure why I've been doing this. Just it seems more convenient, for lack of a better word. Let me get my tablet going here. Guess I'll get these yucky things on. Whoa, we got the same amount of there's almost the same amount of people on Final Fantasy 14 as there is in chess. Damn, I guess apparently the boob streamers must be leaving the chess room or something. Not as many people. Okay. Chat's up. I guess while I'm here, let me check and make sure that the app actually works. Excuse me. Yep, app works. Okay, now let me get my fan on the floor here. Oh. But I play with a controller. So I like to have it down here, so that's why I have to have my fan on the floor. It helps keep my hands cool and dry, so they're not getting all sweaty and sticky. All right, we'll hear in a moment. Just got out of the shower, and I took an hour and a half nap, so I should be pretty well energized for playing. And once again, I did. So let's keep going with matchup. Rip off. cannot stand this table.
Trust no one, especially vampires. I feel my strength returning. Thanks, Blade.
Bit of a design flaw there, I'd say.
Look out, it's Frost. Wake up, Hannibal.
Yeah!
Tonight, I transcend this immortal coil to become the first vampiric deity, a god among the undead.
Busted.
Okay, gotta get the off-up ramp.
Who's there? Hurry up.
All right! We scared one away!
I've seen this face before. I thought you were dead, Hannibal.
I am dead. Remember? I got one!
Hurry up! Hannibal, you take the stairs. The door is mine.
Nope.
Light my fire, baby.
I am too powerful. The only weapon that can be used against me is destroyed.
Meet high score. Just barely.
Mars. Ball saved.
And this table, like Tesla, suffers a tragic flaw of having the slingshots in the way of the loops.
Right.
Nice shot.
Better yet, why don't you put away the magnets that are over on the left side there? Nope. Can't shoot a simple shot right up the middle. Yeah, just like Cactus Canyon. Adjust my fan because it's not even blowing on my hands.
Ice is operational.
Oh, hey. Bit of a ripoff, I'd say.
Stabilize.
No, I'm not hitting anything. And the last 30 seconds, so I'll probably bomb every shot. Combo. Combo. Kills it.
Last second. Score rate double.
And it's gonna be 30 seconds of racquetball. Come on. Yep.
Electric current stable.
The ball needs Viagra. Just can't get up.
Electromagnetic radiation.
Just barely. That was a narrow win right there.
Blade.
So I'll probably just go back and forth between Blade and Tesla. They seem to be the two games I have the easiest time.
Trust with. No one, especially vampires. A little information for starters. I feel my strength returning. Look out, it's Frost. Wake up, Hannibal. Hurry up. I feel my strength returning. Gotcha. Who's there? Let's see how you do against your doppelgangers.
Once his lab is sealed, he can kiss those doppelgangers goodbye.
Okay, I got aim for the left ramp.
Hurry up.
Right ramp now.
Double score activated. Hurry! Didn't even get close.
Mars.
What the hell? Why not?
Skill shot. Cactus Canyon all over again.
Nice shot.
Left loop is super difficult again.
Mission accomplished.
Kills it.
Oh,
it's like my foot that leaves the anchor or something. Bye bye combo. I was gonna say I should be getting multi-ball soon, but nope. Got in that dynamo hole. That pretty much kills it. I could have sworn I just said I had that. Okay, I'll probably do one more of these, and then head straight to all.
It's operational.
It's Viagra.
Electric current stabilized.
Combo killer. It's a combo killer.
Electromagnetic radiation.
Combo breaker. Now for 30 seconds, we'll probably start clutching up. Yep.
Amazing! Electromagnetic radiation!
I'm gonna call it good on that. Go ahead to the tournaments. Excuse me. I'm still third. Oh, and also throughout the stream, I'll be eating cinnamon rolls. Actually, I remembered to buy some yesterday. Oh, thank you. Bye bye, skill shot.
I am the Earl of Eagle. Kneel before me. We are not amused.
have opened Cal's door for when I only have a few seconds left. I'm much more likely to get the castle than I am one of the ramps or that one.
The catapults!
To do that. Come on.
Let's party!
Yep. 30 seconds of trying to hit the damn castle door. I gotta start scoring hurry ups. Hot. Yeah, I hope not either. Clock's ticking. Shouldn't be doing that. Yeah, I'm getting. I don't want to go up there just yet. But I guess I'm going to now. The GPA version is way better than this one, Anar. Yeah, welcome to the stream, by the way. The only reason I'm playing this one is this is a tournament that I created. Yeah, there's a normal and classic and tournament. There's two different types of physics. Basically, the way physics works in this game is basically determined by how steep the pinball table is. Like, you play on tournament, that ball is just gonna go shoo, screaming down the table.
Multiple. I will reduce you to French fries. You are more rotten and sticky than good cheese. I will reduce you to French toast. I laugh at you.
This mode here, this is called survival mode, in case you've never played this before, but you have 1 minute to reach a certain score. After that, the clock resets to 1 minute. The most effective way of doing that is hitting the castle.
Defend yourself.
Yeah, no kidding.
Not now, I'm on the throne. You have destroyed my castle, but you will never destroy me.
You are the
castle crusher.
Thank you.
don't really see it this time. The clock needs to stop ticking down for all cutscenes, not just certain ones. Got about 12 minutes. So I'll go ahead and I'll do random stuff. Table, like Tesla, got a major tragic flaw. He's got the slingshots right in the path of loops. Pinball arcade version is way better than this one. Oh my freaking god. Another survival. And this is one of the reasons why right here. Cause plunger won't shoot the ball all the way up like it does in Pinball Arcade. Plunger basically has a limp dick is what it has. The only upside on this table is it's much easier to hit the cap the ball in the middle. Got it. Future.
destination time.
1955 part 2.
If you're gonna shoot the ball, why not do it with some skill? I see you've been practicing at some point in the past. We're descending towards Hill Valley, California at 4:29 p.m. on Wednesday, October 21st, 2015.
Stop. Look, I need to borrow your...
Oh, stop. One ball.
2015? You mean we're in the future?
The answer's no, Griff.
Party zone? Okay.
The answer's no, Griff.
And wait for a guy named Griff.
Doc!
The answer's no, Griff. Show you, kid. I'm a crack shot at this. This is heavy. Nobody calls me chicken.
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor. 1.21 gigawatts! Great Scott! 50 years of sports statistics. Hardly recreational reading material, Marty.
What the hell is a gigawatt?
Marty, I didn't invent the time machine for financial gain.
A lot of shots lit, which means I probably won't get any. Should be multi-ball.
Out of time multi-ball! Out of time jackpot!
This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor. This is what makes time travel possible. The flux capacitor.
We just bought us some time!
Flux capacitor multi-ball!
Three multi-balls go out at once. It's like Bram Stoker's Dracula all over again.
Please, no! I cannot be fired! I'm fired! Mom, it's a joke. An office joke. Kind of a joke, fax.
Lux jackpot!
Mom, it's a joke. An office joke. Kind of a joke, fax.
I need fuel! Flux jackpot!
Out of time jackpot!
We just bought us some time!
Haha! Maxed it on one ball.
Pinball!
Hook the destination time! 1955! Say a word.
Whoa, whoa, Biff. What's that? Listen, Doc.
Don't tell me anything!
Doc, I'm from the future. I came here in a time machine that you invented. Now I need your help to get back to the year 1985.
Time machine? I haven't invented any time machine. It worked!
Ooh, that helps.
It worked! I finally invent something that works!
Chances are, this is a high score. I might be off.
It couldn't end like this.
Yeah, one ball. It's a rare gem here.
An upgrade of this table.
Pretty rare for me to get max stars on a one ball on the first try. Usually it takes me several. I'll be documenting this one. Okay, so let me less than 5 minutes. I suppose I can do one more. That's gonna increase the bonus, yep, 3 million.
You did it!
Trying to open the castle gate. Then after that, start making other shots.
Clock needs to stop ticking during cutscenes.
We break you.
controls. Hit the castle moat. Clock should stop ticking. Took third, not too bad. Third out of 58, yeah, that's pretty good. Okay, so party zone. Get too picky here. Play attempt is unlimited, like always. I had it up. I had it set for 10 at one point, but you can burn through those 10 games just like that and end up being screwed for the rest of the week, so I'll make them unlimited.
Alright, here we go. Pinball arcade version of this is way better than this one. Oh, and on this table here, you have to manually punch the ball too.
Take it away.
And here's one reason why this one sucks. That's all you get. 100K. Clock's still ticking during cutscene, but you should. To stop ticking.
Good evening.
Your hands are cold.
That's a pretty big strategy on this table. Aim for the... light all the rollovers. Advance the multiplier, and then off. That'll light up the off. Left loop. Upper left loop. Shouldn't be ticking. All hail disco.
till you drop.
Hey, Pin. Ticking. Still the only one playing. Now I believe on Classic, the physics are gonna be a lot different. Like the ball comes down a lot faster.
Hey, Joe, I'm over here. Joe, that was so close. Cool.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Good so far.
Video mode already.
That's from.
There's actually a sweet spot on here. Yes. Now what, Ned? Where you can hit the copters, but they can't hit you.
This is too perfect.
I can find it.
Good shot. Yes. This is too perfect. Good shot. This is too perfect. Yes.
Perfect. Wow. Wow.
Yeah! Now I may be an idiot, but there is one thing I am not, sir, and that, sir, is an idiot.
Ah, sweet.
If you want an autograph right now, you either gotta give me a pen or get me some snow. Oh, look, pal, I don't take coupons from giant chickens. Not after last time.
Good. Good. Harmless.
Ah! Bye bye, multi-ball. And the other one. Ooh, got lucky. Yeah.
Right, that's what I'm talking about.
Basically a Simpsons clone.
Trisha Takanawa with the news, and now I will have my normal post-news review from my mom in her car.
Wow.
Hard to meet the right woman.
Sweet.
Aww.
How you coming on that novel you working on? Huh?
Aww.
Good. Progress.
Are you serious, Brian?
Ah!
Morning, cutie.
Good evening, I'm Tom Tucker. Coming up, important traffic news that can't help you because you're someplace where a TV is.
I'm still on a mode. Okay. Oh. Too late. Oh! Just ran out
good,
of time.
Good so far.
Got a nice little story you're working on there, huh?
Kinda nice. That was such a rush. I'm alive! Peter, you already do nothing around the house, and now you're wasting more time with this nonsense.
Uh-oh. Sounds like my cranky new neighbor just got home. Naggy. You can stop having fun!
Just for the heck of it, let's try again.
What are you doing, Mr. Swanson?
I think it's probably the highest score I ever got on here.
Yeah.
A police spokesperson was quoted as saying,
I'm a dumb cop. I like to give Tom Tucker a ticket. I was going like 41.
Wow!
Wow.
Multi-ball hole. Where the chicken is to me, but not gonna happen.
What?
Yeah!
Joe, I got a deck of cards you can put in your wheels to look cool.
Well, then this has been an absolute misfire.
Cool!
Everybody, give me your best shot.
That was really close.
Really?
Oh, no!
Well, that sure turned to shit quick.
We're finished! We're done! Game over, man!
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and break off of this game, and I'm gonna switch over to Pinball Arcade. Up. So let me go down here. Title screen should be coming up here in a moment. Okay, now back on OBS. Okay, is the game up? Then I'm gonna Okay, then I'm gonna change my info on Twitch. Yes, I have to type the whole thing out. Can't just type down pinball. Twitch's search engine sucks on here. Okay, save that. Okay, cool. Okay, let me test my tablet here real quick. Okay, tablet works. Alrighty, well, now we're on Pinball Arcade. And those that have never seen me stream this game before, I always play random tables. And unless I'm given a good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice. I've got about 100 of these tables, so kind of counterproductive to play the same one over and over. Here we go.
It's poker time!
Yes! Good way to start out. But unfortunately...
Because
the ball drains on this table super, super quick. I'm gonna have to set it to 4-player.
Hurry
up in the upper left corner. Gotta set it to 4-player.
Yeah.
5K. Polka time.
It's polka time. Too bad, thank you, let's play again.
Hurry up.
Bumblebee. It's polka time!
Like a ball draining seconds after you get an extra ball. So basically all that amounts to is just a glorified ball save. I say if you get an extra ball, the ball save should kick in.
I and a try and a... It's focus! It's you all come back now, yeah?
Nope. And the next table. This is typically going to be a short game here. Kickback is actually a waste of a feature. Comes in handy, but not that often. It starts off turned off. You have to actually turn it on. And unlike other kickbacks, the very moment you trigger it, it shuts off. Most other games that have this, it'll stay on for several seconds first before turning off. Not this table. That's how it usually goes on here.
All systems go.
Flight 2000. It's a pretty good table. Really fast, too. Just unlight the lights, lock three balls. Take down the drop targets in reverse order. And if you can keep hitting those drop targets in the upper right corner, it'll increase the value of the spinner. That's another valuable target. Sniper shot, but if you can hit this red target, it increases the multiplier. That's where you lock your balls up there. While it lasted. Oh god, genie. Definitely not a fun table. One of the achievements on here, you have to score 2.5 million points on here. Huh, good luck with that. Basically, other than doing that. Hitting a drop target when this is lit advances your multiplier. Hitting one of these two here will light the center spinner. If you hit the spinner when it's lit, it advances your bonus super quick. That's probably the two main goals on here. And if you can get your bonus high enough, aim for the upper right hole. It'll collect your bonus. And I guess one upside, if you want to call it that, this table has five balls, not just three.
let me up. Move this back a little bit. Yeah. This is, I think this is late 70s, synthesizer organ sound effects. Dangerous sports. No fear, I should say. Pretty fun table. One drawback I hear is these little bumpers here. To me, it's too punishing. Because if you don't get up, if you don't make the shots, the ball just bounces all over the damn place.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Is this? Oh wait, I don't think I have the pro version. Oh wow, I do. Okay. No big deal. I never get the high score on this anyway. Seeing it. Yeah, I'm not seeing it. Oh well. Okay.
Player one, welcome to the Hall of Fame.
Welcome to off-road racing.
Shoot the rams and score big. What a run!
Straight up the middle for an extra ball.
Switch
balls on here. Probably kind of a bad time to do this, but because I got an extra ball. But yeah, the problem is practically invisible to me right now.
I'll try that one.
Player one,
I've had success
welcome
there.
To the Hall of Fame Extreme. Awesome!
Skull.
Got no plowing.
Oh, target left.
Great shot!
Oh.
Maybe I should call your mother, have her help you ski.
The ski lift is now open.
Maybe I should call your mother, have her help you ski.
All I gotta do is give these flippers some Viagra.
The ski lift is now open.
Go for it. Shoot the ball. Race you to the bottom.
It's time to rip the crust.
And I believe it's the same guy who designed that table, too. Steve Ritchie, I think his name is.
Nice run.
He does, I think he does the voice of the announcer on Mortal Kombat as well.
The ski's like embedded in my sternum.
Finish him. Morocco. Yes, that kind
of
thing.
I'm on control! Hey, that's a mucho bonus. Yep.
Please remain calm. The panic
button
round is about to begin!
Oh man, my head blew off! Whoa! Go for it!
Yeah, Steve Ritchie, I believe he also, he was a main designer on a high speed. This one.
All steers report to the steers run.
Crappy RNG. I got 100 tables on here and I keep getting the same ones.
And then I was on the case.
Somebody, come quick!
And then I was on the case. Take a cab. Tell me more about Trixie.
Trixie is always nosing around in my personal affairs.
So, it's either going to be Trixie or that guy. Or I should say, if it's not Trixie, it's going to be that guy who just appeared.
Meet me in the basement? Interesting.
Thank you.
on the case. Follow that cab. Tell me more about Walter.
Tony's first partner was Walter.
For multi-ball.
Baby, come on. Darn.
Darn.
Get in the cab. Tell me more about Victoria.
I have worked for Miss Victoria for over 16 years.
So it's gonna be Victoria? If not, it's gonna be this guy. Catch him. Of course, it doesn't help at all that the lit shot's over here and the ball comes out here in the right lane where it's next to impossible to get. So, I mean, that doesn't really help matters any.
Back and better than ever!
Yeah, this table here has a tragic flaw or two as well. Can't remember which one it was, but whatever. When the ball comes out of here, it pulls a pin bot and just shoots straight over into the left out lane.
The stadium is rocked for the big match! Incredible save!
Stamina.
He's got a free kick. Let's watch that play again. It's big go round. Unbeatable! tackle.
Okay, I believe I gotta start getting off the ball locks. Left ramp or right ramp? That's what you want.
He's got a free kick.
Ramps. Or multiple ball hit the ramps. I think he hit the pile down the left side. Start hitting a bunch of gold from the beat.
Shoot again!
It kind of works the way Judge Dredd works. Partner in multi-ball.
Welcome to the
something's gonna happen if I get that left spinner.
In anticipation.
And oh, check back. Championship game, though. Now that's a championship game. I don't give shit.
Germany is ahead by two.
Definitely not a clutch player, me.
Germany scores a goal. Germany lead by three. Germany scores. A few seconds remain.
I lost.
Five, four, three, two, one. Germany retains the cup.
Yeah, see, I go in now.
Ultra spinner.
It's a mere skill shot. The gap between the flippers is wide as hell.
I'll do it my way.
where it is. Sure would be nice. Like I said earlier, that's why I gotta set it to four player on this one.
Yeah, please.
That's what I'm trying to get. Yeah, multi-ball. Well, there wasn't it. So that's where the abyss is. How you do it? Start by shooting here, then up here, then here, then here, then here, and that's what starts the ball.
Shoot the ball.
Yeah.
wide the gap is. I gotta set these to poor player. It's like a miracle and a half to get the multi ball. It's kinda nice to have a ball save attached to it. There it was. Last this long. Okay, I can't get the ball down and drop targets. Pull that off. came back down. Yeah. But yeah, the ball's got this nasty habit of flying literally straight into the outlet. So it's kind of a panic touch. Watch that. Probably took first. No, I took second and end up blowing it by getting the wrong initials in there. But surprisingly, I took first. I took first at some point. Don't know what I did to get that. Thanks, Kitaro.
Winners never quit.
I already played this one. Yes! My all-time favorite table right here. But on the downside, just like Gladiators, I have to set it to four player, just to stand a chance. Basically, the objective, get your energy level to the max, so you can lock a ball for a two-ball multi-ball, and to do that, you can, hit this target way back here behind the bumpers, it gives you two. Hit the orange lit target, it gives you one. Take down a bank of drop targets, it gives you one. But if you can take down both banks of drop targets, it'll increase that multiplier to two. You'll get two energy for each bank. Do it again. Take down both banks and you'll get three. So, because I like this table so much, I usually just take down the drop targets. The quick and easy method would be to get the ball in the left flipper and try to aim for this gate up here. And then have it to where the bomber just keeps hitting the ball into that target. And all of this has to be done on one ball. Otherwise, everything resets.
Warning, power drain. Interlink disabled. Warning, interlink disabled.
why I gotta send it to Port Player. Just like Cactus Jack. Or Cactus Jack. Yeah, Cactus Jacks. It off. The ball drains super quick on here. And when given a choice about drop target banks, I'm going after that one. Multipliers increased on him. And all the banks have dropped targets give me two.
Warning. Power drain. Entering drain phase.
Table here. Basically, you want to avoid hitting the lit ramps only when necessary. Probably explain the scoring here in just a second. Basically, whenever you go up a lit ramp, like this is lit, sometimes this is lit, sometimes this is. Whenever you go up one of them, I think it's like you get 10,000 points for each energy level you have. So if you have zero, all you get is a measly 10k, so you don't want to go ramp happy with this table. And I forgot to mention earlier, once you get your, once lock is enabled, shoot the ball on the lit ramp, that starts multi-ball. And yes, I know a fair amount of this table from playing it so much. Like I said, this is my all-time favorite table. And another downside, it also tilts very easily. There's been times where I nudge the table just once and it tilts. That's like a real life table right there. You so much as even blow on them, you get a warm, it'll tilt on you.
Warning.
I think whoever invented the ball save must not have been happy about it. Probably did that grudgingly.
Entering drain phase.
Yes, all you get is 10k.
Reintegration complete.
Power drain.
Left bank now. that would not die. What happened earlier? Game bug. Earlier, the ball got trapped right around here. And something happened where it was both out of play and in play at the same time. The game went ahead and gave me the end of ball bonus. Gave me new ball, but at the same time, it still thought the ball was in play. So, I think the game just softlocked. Yeah, so, looks like I just softlocked the game. Well, fun while it lasted. I'll just go on to the next one.
Do I have to shoot you?
Ghetto table.
Pistol poker.
Howdy, partner. Joker. Get out of town by sundown. Bushwhacker. Left hand.
Fetch me another match.
Now get.
Get me out of there.
Join the circus!
Circus Voltaire. Fun game if I could last long enough.
Get ready for the greatest pinball on earth! Skillfully done!
That's a dangerous shot right there. That's another design flaw.
Welcome to the side.
It's okay if you go from left to right, but if you go from right to left, you better have some good nudge skills, because otherwise it's going straight down the middle.
Keep on.
for that. I can juggle one ball, no problem.
I can juggle one ball, no problem.
I now award you
lasted one or two rings. Yeah, arc multi-ball.
Say goodnight, Punk.
Yes. Another favorite of mine. Okay, I gotta do something on here real quick. I gotta change balls. Something I'm gonna have an easier time seeing. But I think I went the wrong direction. Boy, I sure took a scenic route.
Lawmaster computer online. Welcome aboard.
Warning for smoking.
Those flashing targets, hit those, you hit like 7 or 8 of them, and I'll light an extra ball. Keep doing that, you'll be on this table a long time.
Watch it! Years for arms dealing.
Suspicious character reported at Eugene Block.
35 years for arms dealing.
Make the lit drop targets.
For arson.
It'll all light a lock.
Stop, or I will shoot. Freeze!
Shoot left ramp.
There. God. Now, for multi-ball, get the left ramp.
Judge Morgan.
Take down a bunch of drop targets, and then put a ball behind them.
Judge Morgan.
Contain. Jackpot is lit.
Judge Fire.
15 years for exhibitionism.
I will be back.
From here on out, making the flashing drop targets will only light one lock now, not three. I'm not gonna hit the captain balls. Nope.
Meltdown is imminent. All reactors stabilized.
3-meter island is secured.
Trying to get that left loop.
Dimensional phase one.
Life or murder. Wake up, you geezer!
I think guitar loves this one. Hit the drop targets, and then shoot the ball behind him. Like that. Got it.
Dimensional phase two is lit. Dimensional phase two.
90 years for kidnapping. A crack house in sector 23.
Lay on the flip. Dodge the bullet there.
Shoot right ramp.
25 years for auto theft. I wonder what's down there. Interesting.
Shoot right ramp.
Red to control. I'm in pursuit of a stolen vehicle.
Jeez. Dude, my flippers need some Viagra.
Life or murder.
Dimensional phase.
Third lock is lit.
Red to control. Suspect got away.
Left ramp.
Prepare to face the immortal.
Same as before. Left ramp.
Judge Morgan.
Green shield deactivated. Jackpot is lit.
Alright. Get beyond the drop targets.
Years for treason.
I will be back.
Ha 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 ha. 35 years for arms dealing.
No doubt it must have been on the sidewalk.
Phase 2.
walls in the far right. Oh, not gonna happen. That's why I didn't make the high scores, because I pretty much dominate them.
It's a great day to go hunting.
Yeah.
Get ready for Big Buck Hunter Pro. Today we'll be hunting for bull.
Not allowed.
It's a great day to go.
In all my born days, I've never seen points like that.
He's out! Get him! There's one! Collect all of the ammo for Big Buck Multiball! He's right out in that clearing. Happy Parts will give you a mystery award! Bonus round is lit! There he goes! Get him! There's three! Hunt a moose. It's yours for the taking. That's a mammoth moose. That's four. Shoot one more buck for multi-ball. Shoot that flashing shot to start elk multi-ball.
I may be old in the dirt, but I'm scrappy.
You got yourself a critter.
Like Ma says, I'm just just an old dumpy.
Special. Ready, lit.
Missing madness.
Here he comes.
You don't see that in the city.
There's five. Big Buck Pokeball. Jackpot! I'm extended! Jackpot! Double jackpot! Double jackpot! 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 Bucks have antlers.
Yeah, well, I think it's cool.
Shot! Oh, flippin' bone! Shoot them flashing bullseyes! That's one!
Get them frogs!
He's going to get away! There he goes! Double scoring! Better hurry! It's going to be dark soon!
Unforgettable!
There's four! One more to go! You ain't got a license for those!
Yeah.
Time for a match. It's a great day to go hunting.
Oh, since I'm here. As much as I love this table, I've already played it.
No one escapes a black hole.
Black hole. Hopefully I'll do as good today as I did yesterday. Basically, stay away from the lower playfield until you have at least double scoring. You do that by taking down the drop targets in order. Actually did pretty good that time. That's the target that will not die. too soon. Because down here, if you can't take down a bank of drop targets, and the ball drains, it actually drains. Scoring downstairs. If I can get that last target, it'll be either triple or quadruple, but nope. You know, all of this has to be done on one ball. Or maybe not. Oh, it actually saves your progress. Didn't know that. Special lit, I think you have to take down a bank of drop targets in order to do it. So, going downstairs. Spent in the lower playfield. The lower playfield is where you get your end of ball bonus. That's where you get most air points. Nice.
accomplished.
Here's the left hole. Think it starts multiple. Try to get in that captain hole too. Extra ball, and it's multi-ball. And have fun trying to be in two places at once, because the ball will go in the upper plate as well. There's another extra ball in that hole on the left. Targets in order. Increase off play field score. It's still open. take down that one drop target on the right. C target up there on the E target on the right, I mean. Got every target except the one I need. And I think multi-ball's lit. Probably gonna be my last table too. About that multi-ball. Obvious reasons you'll want to avoid going in the lower playfield. It's a triple or quadruple, not sure which. And we'll leave extra balls lit. Literally goes to the flipper like that.
Captured.
Oh, missed. Maybe Katara. Maybe. All I know is I did pretty good on it. Or, did pretty good on this table, excuse me. Having trouble with the English language right now. Second. Damn, 5.6? I didn't know I had it that high. Definitely did something right there. Okay. Yeah. Definitely the best for the end. Well, that's gonna do it for me, guys. I gotta shut her down. I gotta get some lottery going. Those that have watched me stream at this time of week know I gotta get my laundry down there before other people get their 3 or 4 rolls of laundry and they hog the whole entire room. So I gotta get mine down there before everybody else does. But aside from that, well, thanks a lot for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And I should be on later on tonight, between 5 to 6 p.m. U.S. Central Time, if not sooner. And I'll be streaming Final Fantasy 14. But until then, bye now, everybody. Take care.